little bit more. On the evening of May 23rd, 1981, it was a joy-filled night for Chaffee High School seniors. This was their graduation night. My older friends and I stood outside the front patio of the house directly across from the North Campus. Students were celebrating their achievements with their family and friends. This had a profound effect on me, because this would have been my graduating class. I knew at that point I missed out on a big part of my childhood and the experiences that went with it. Inside, I was filled with great sorrow and regret. These feelings followed me for many years to come. Good evening. My name is William Gross. I am an AARP member at the cool age of 55. I met my bride to be in 1990. We married 3 years later, and in 2 weeks we'll be celebrating our 25th anniversary. We have 2 daughters who have given us 4 grandchildren who are awesome 70 to 80% of the time. I started working full-time at the age of 15 and dropped out of high school. Presently, I own my own business, which is rewarding and successful. However, for many years, the unfinished business feeling of not achieving a high school diploma continued to bother me. In the summer of 2016, I decided to change that. I researched my options, and Chaffee Adult School seemed to best fit my needs. I reached out to Principal Todd Hay via email. Although he was on summer break, and he was on vacation with his family, he took the time to respond and answer my questions. He also gave me guidance and encouragement. I felt confident that his demeanor would be a reflection of what the school staff would be, so I enrolled the following semester. One of the requirements for Chaffee Adult School was to obtain a copy of my high school transcript and bring it to the counselor. I contacted Altamaha High School and was told there was a file with my name on it, but it had no credits or no completed courses. I said, perfect, you got the right guy. I picked up the transcript and I took it to the counselor. As he was opening it, I was anticipating him falling out of his chair with laughter. Instead, I was met with respect, a course of action, and scheduled classes. I knew life would be changing because of the heavy schedule I would be maintaining, and it would be my new priority. It would take dedication, discipline, commitment, and courage. Being an avid softball player 3 nights a week meant that I had to share my plans with my teammates and put softball on hold. They were very supportive. I knew I'd have the blessings when one of the guys wanted to go to the prom. Upon walking into class the first time, I wasn't sure if the teacher knew I was a student. I would break the ice by asking if there's a sign-in sheet. I knew if I was going to succeed, I would have to put my pride aside. I guess one of the advantages at my age, entering a freshman class, already a senior. My experience with administrative staff, faculty, and students has been met with positivity and respect. The experience and educational knowledge of each teacher is exceptional, and I'll say without doubt. I have witnessed countless accounts of teachers going out of their way to help students succeed. They are truly dedicated to the student who wants to learn. The entire staff has been helpful in scheduling, testing, and answering questions. They all seem to be part of one body and one mind, focused to ensure success for the students. Some people ask me, what are my plans after graduation? Well, I'm going to Disneyland. Not really. My plans are to pursue an education in medical rescue. My ultimate goal is to enter an EMT paramedic program and volunteer my services humanitarian response organizations.
All right.
For you, students, if you want to get success in this life, then you have to give your best every day. Sometimes you end the day exhausted, sometimes there's only a few hours left to sleep, but the satisfaction you feel when you finish will make you feel like it was all worth it. To my classmates, it's been an honor and privilege to learn and study alongside of you. I've heard about your failures and, most important, shared in your successes. Our learning is not done here. This is just a gateway to all the possibilities that await us. It is my hope that you continue your education and enjoy all that life has to offer. We can make a difference to the lives of others but we must first show them we have traveled the road first. Be true to yourself and reach for the skies. I truly believe I am a living trophy of God's grace, and through Him, all things are possible. I want to give a special heartfelt thank you to all the significant others, family and friends, and the entire the entire JP Adult community for the unwavering support, encouragement, and commitment to our success. The love and the friendship will endure forever. Thank you.
Thank you for sharing your story. I know you've inspired others. William, I spoke to a woman just this weekend that knows about you, and you've inspired her. She plans on enrolling the adult school in the fall to finish her diploma. That's just one of many alumni. And now, certified the class of 2018, it gives me great pleasure to introduce our superintendent, Dr. Matthew Holton.